What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enter codes in Shindo Life on your mobile device and PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, on your mobile device or PC, open up Roblox and join a Shindo Life server. After loading into the game, don't select to play, but rather cycle to the edit page from your main menu. Here, next to the YouTube icon on the top right of your screen, you can enter codes for Shindo Life. After redeeming a code, you will be notified if the code is expired. If not, then the free item will be available in your inventory. You can get different codes from the game developers on their YouTube account, or discover a complete list of all working codes in my complete guide linked in the description below. You can then proceed to enter all of the codes one by one to see how many work or might be expired. Redeemed items will be immediately available in-game. On your PC, you can follow the same steps. Simply navigate to the Edit section from your main menu and proceed to enter the codes to verify that you get all of the freebies that are available to you. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.